In this scene we saw that Yuzawa suddenly picked up the knife, and she told Takemichi not to get in her way. And Yuzawa was very beaten up, and her face was extremely swollen. And then Yuzawa said that she is going to protect Hakai. And while she was saying this, Yuzawa was struggling just to stay conscious, and I thought that this moment really did an amazing job at showing us Yuzawa's determination to protect her little brother. And then we saw that Mitsuya suddenly spawned out of nowhere, and then Mitsuya told Yuzawa that a knife isn't something that should be used to protect people. And while he was saying this, Mitsuya was holding the knife by the blade. And Yuzawa was very surprised by Mitsuya's arrival, and she just said Mitsuya's name. And the Mitsuya asked Yuzawa if she can let go, and he told her that she is cutting his hand. And then Yuzawa started crying, and in this moment she fell down into Mitsuya's arms, and Mitsuya started hugging Yuzawa. And then Mitsuya asked Takemichi to look after Yuzawa. And then Mitsuya turned to Taiju, and he told Taiju that they will have a one-on-one fight. And Taiju responded by asking Mitsuya if he broke the truce. And Mitsuya just replied to this by saying that he is going to tell him about something way more important than a truce, and then Mitsuya told Taiju that he should never hit his little sister no matter how badly she misbehaves. And then Mitsuya declared that this is what being an older brother is all about, and while he was saying this Mitsuya was pounding his chest, and we also saw that he unbuttoned his uniform. Anyway guys, this is where chapter 96 ends, and then the next part of this chapter shows us the fight of Mitsuya versus Taiju Shiba, and we saw that Mitsuya was able to punch Taiju in the face. And in this moment we saw that Mitsuya was able to match Taiju punch for punch, and this scene was showing us that Mitsuya is a very competent fighter. And in this scene that anime added many scenes that were never in the manga, and in these scenes Taiju and Mitsuya were just punching each other. And in this moment the anime added a fight scene that was never in the manga, and in this scene Taiju was fighting against Mitsuya. And then we see that Mitsuya suddenly started kneeling, and Taiju asked Mitsuya what is wrong. And Taiju said that he has only been using 70% of his power. However, Mitsuya just responded to this by telling Taiju that he doesn't have the advantage, and then Mitsuya said that he was just tightening a strap on his boot. And then Mitsuya started charging at Taiju, and Taiju responded to this by punching Mitsuya in the face. And in this moment Hakai was yelling at Mitsuya, and he was telling him that Taiju is way too powerful for him to defeat. However, Chifuyu suddenly told Hakai to shut up, and then he told Hakai that the reason why Mitsuya is being stubborn is because Hakai is watching him, and then Chifuyu said that Mitsuya is risking his life for his sake. And then the next scene shows us that Taiju has taken many punches from Mitsuya, and Taiju said that Mitsuya is a very tough fighter. And then Taiju just said, "It's time we end this, right, Inupi?" And in this moment Inupi suddenly appeared behind Mitsuya, and then he hit him in the back of the head with a metal pipe. And in this moment Hakai started freaking out, and he said that Mitsuya is not moving. And Inupi said that the reason why Mitsuya is not moving is because he clobbered him with all of his might. And in this moment Taiju started laughing, and he said that Inupi did a good job. And then we see that Hakai and Mitsuya decided to team up together in order to fight against Taiju. And Mitsuya gave Hakai a pat on the back, and then he told Hakai that he is way stronger than Taiju. And in this moment Taiju asked Hakai if he is going to disobey him. Anyway guys, this is where chapter 98 ends, and in this moment Mitsuya was telling Hakai to have some confidence. And then Mitsuya started charging at Taiju, however at the last second, Mitsuya suddenly realized that Hakai was not charging into battle. And then Taiju decided to punch Mitsuya in the face, and this punch knocked Mitsuya down to the ground. Anyway guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, and want to see more like it, then like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you for watching.